Arsenal's hopes and dreams of winning the Premier League have come down like a lead balloon. However, fingers crossed I can pick up a dub in Rock Paper Stat. It's not going to make it any better, but it might make me feel a little bit better. If you guys are looking to get your hands on the cheapest and the safest coins around right now, then be sure to check out my new sponsor, U4GM. Don't forget to use the discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off your order. All of the links are down below. And to take on me in today's challenge is my absolute bandit's counterpart. It's Mr. Capgun Tom. How the devil are you, my friend?
I won't lie, I've been better. We have recorded probably the best part of a month and a half's worth of bandit's content over the
last six videos, ladies and gentlemen. They're cookers. They're not even oven ready, bro. That is air fried at 200 degrees Celsius, okay?
I think it's about 350
for you Americans out there. I don't know. We got some really great content over there, ladies and gentlemen. So I know it's right at the start of the video. Don't click off, but go check out the Absolute Bandit channel, because honestly, you will not miss it. And you see a completely different side to myself and Tom.
Yes.
Today's video, we have got a load of big packs, actually. Tom is a big spender. And we're going to be doing a big episode of Team Takedown over his channel, so be sure to go check that out. But we've got the 500k pack, we've got 100k pack, Bundesliga Top Central, we've got 10 coin pack, and we've got some 7.5k packs to buffer it all out. If you're looking forward to it, smash up a like, the support would be very much appreciated. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done so already. And if you need the cheapest coins available on the market, literally the cheapest, be sure to go check out my coin sponsor, the link down below. And the discount code FISH actually gets you the most money on top of the already cheapest coins. Okay, so it should be a lot of fun. We are going to spin up the wheel, so let's go ahead and get that done now. All right, Tom, you ready for me to spin this wheel up?
Go on, give us a spin.
What are we looking at? What are we looking at here today? Is it going to be... very close to retro card. However, we do have the reverse lifeline today, mates. That is, of course, for one round... and one round only. If you have an absolute stinker, you can actually win with the lowest stats. All right, we've got to do rock, paper, scissors, mate, to start us off. Are you ready to do that?
Yep.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Paper.
Ooh, you get the start, buddy. You get the start.
I was thinking about that.
Were you?
Yeah.
Lovely stuff. 7.5k packs to start us off then, mate. We have got a load of big packs. I know a lot of you guys want to see the juicy packs. We've got to make them last, though. We have to make them last, so go ahead.
All right, okay, preview pack here. Did a lot of good preview packs. This is definitely not one of them. I'm going to have to go with physical of 81.
Rock paper physical 81. That's a beastable stat out of the gates. I've got a Libertadores to start us off with. That is not boding well for me. Ooh, 79, close. It was close, but sadly, not good enough.
Good days.
Not good enough. 1-0 to you then, my friend. Come on. If I could, if I even get a sniff of a blue from any of these 7.5s, I'd be a very happy man. I'd be a very happy man indeed. And by the way, ladies and gentlemen, I'm working on a series I think you guys are going to really enjoy. Hopefully, it'll be coming out, if not this week, early next week. So make sure you do keep your eyes peeled. And also get the notification bell turned on. Loads of you haven't done that yet. Make sure you do that so as you get notified when I post that and other videos, of course. Going to take a gamble here, mate. Rock paper dribbling 81.
I had some really good stats in this pack. I thought I could beat you. I had 89 pace. I had 84 defending, all on non-rares. But unfortunately, dribbling is not a stat I possess. It's your
point. Beautiful, mate. That's music to my ears. Music to my ears.
Come on, let's get this back on track. Let's get in the lead once again. It's just a regular gold rare card.
Going to do special packs on the 7th, 9th and 13th points, by the way, ladies and gentlemen, for those of you wondering.
I have got passing of 86.
Ruben Neves, by any chance?
It is, mate, yeah.
That old chestnut, back again, haunting me. It's all yours, bro. It is all yours. Very well done. It's hard to beat that, especially when you've only got non-rares, to be totally honest. If you're wondering, like, ladies and gentlemen, why we look slightly dishevelled, possibly.
Already been out on the golf course.
We literally were out first thing this morning. It's now, well, it's actually 5 to 2 now as we're actually filming, but we've already filmed 2 videos today. And we're back again. We just can't get enough of each other, can we, Thomas?
No, literally.
I mean, to be honest, I'm quite happy about it. We're done now for a little while. We don't have to see each other. Getting sick and tired of one. I've probably seen each other more than our better halves.
I think so, at this point.
The last few days, honestly. Rock, paper, passing 83, please.
Passing of 83. Have a look. Another Ruben Neves would be good. Goalkeeper potentially could do it. Oh no, not even close. All right, fair enough.
Beautiful.
Back to 2-all.
2-all, mate. Absolutely. I'm looking forward to these special packs, you know, because sometimes those 10 coin packs can be absolutely ridiculous. That's the one where I think Jack packed a flipping 15 million coin player from a 10 coin pack.
I'm actually gonna call my band in here.
You're gonna call your band in on this one? Yeah. Interesting.
Just feeling like I wanna get a little bit of, you know, distance between us.
Okay, fair enough.
No, I just gotta hope for a stat that's, you know, even reasonably good.
Yeah.
Oh dear.
Absolutely.
That guy's got nothing. Oh wow. I am in real danger here, yeah.
Uh oh. I mean, we hate danger. To see it. I love to watch it though.
Oh, I'm gonna go with dribbling.
Yeah.
79.
Oh, that's a cut all day long for me. It'd be stupid not to. I only had 77. I just need a goalkeeper. That's all I need. It was a bold decision doing on 7.5 minute. I have to say, I do appreciate that. I like that. It's good.
I like to mix it up.
Another non-rare, mate. They are Brazilian though. They are a goalkeeper. They have got 82.
Oh wow.
That is unlucky.
Ganked by a goalkeeper.
Yeah. All right, mate. Oh, well. That makes a score.
3-1 to you.
4-1. 4-1 to me.
4-1.
Yes. Okay. Right. So my pack here. It's still your pack for the promos, so don't fret. You haven't lost that advantage just yet. Oh, it's another Libertadores. Honestly, mate, how many of these have I got so far? And it's useless. Okay, oh, that's actually pretty good. Rock, paper, defending, 84.
Oh, wow. Is it Kier by any chance?
No, that is not Kier.
No.
This is Ginter.
I cannot beat that.
Beautiful. Okay, that means you score 5-1 then, mate. And it's a 10-coin pack. I'm actually going to be a little snake. I'm going to blindfold you, eh?
All right, okay. Let's go for shooting.
Shooting. Okay, I want to hear your stat first before I open this up.
Okay.
It's a 10-coin Energizer pack. Did you ever used to play Laser Quasar when you were younger? Return to the Energizer.
No.
You run out of steam when you're flipping gun.
Wow, okay. I have got players that can shoot, so that's a good start. 77 is my best, though.
77. All right, 10-coin pack. Let's do it. It's got to be one of the, it's probably the cheapest pack available, aside from freebies. 77, you said?
Mm-hmm.
I've got 74 with my pop-up. Mm-hmm. Surely I beat 77. Oh my God, I actually don't. That is crazy. Wow.
Wow.
Fair enough, mate. That's 5-2 the score then. So I've got one more 7.5, then we're going to go back to another promo pack.
Okay. Let's do it then. We find the old.
Thought you were going to blindfold me then for a second.
It's your pack, isn't it?
It is indeed. Oh, Jesus. Left me the decision to be made. I'm going to try rock, paper. I'll try rock, paper, dribbling 81.
Let's have a look.
Valenciaga.
Yeah, you've got it. I got 80.
6-2, mate. It's another promo pack, though, buddy. This time it's going to be the 100k pack.
That it is.
So... Do not fret, though. I can't blindfold you. Can't do anything else like that, seeing as it's already been used. 100k, Bundesliga TOTS Essential Pack. Once again, I want to hear it. I want to hear what you've got.
Let me tell you what I've got. Oh, I've got a TOTS. Ha ha, let's go. Oh, wow, it's a decent one as well. And I don't think you're going to be able to beat him, mate, because he's matched on one of his stats.
Who is it?
250,000 coin, Frimpong.
Oh, you're not going to be bored. You're not going to go for pace, are you?
Yeah, of course I am. He's got 99 and I'm behind.
You're so boring, mate. You're so boring. All right, let's see. So only, literally all I can do is tie this one, which actually wouldn't be the worst thing in the world, but sadly I haven't even got a flipping TOTS there. That is disgusting. It makes me feel sick. Makes me feel sick. All right, well, that's obviously going to be yours. I'll quickly steam through these Bundesliga loan TOTS cards. These are actually pretty good, I guess, aren't they? As a man that doesn't really play online too much, they're decent for YouTube series and whatnot.
Exactly.
So, who's the final going to be? Who's the best one you can even get from this? I don't actually even know. I'm going to take Schlotterbeck just so I've got a little bit of variety. All right, then. So that makes the score 6-3, mate. It is another 7.5k pack.
All right.
And it's my turn to lead.
Blindfold.
You're going to blindfold me now. Okay, fair enough. I was wondering, you're going to have to use them sooner or later. Let's go ahead, mate, and say... I'll say passing. Passing's been good to me.
Okay.
We have got a rare for the first time in a while. Things be mediocre passing. Ah, it's pretty good. Rock paper passing 82.
Wow, that's actually solid as heck. All right.
Yeah, it's solid, isn't it? Hamsick.
Yeah, that's a lucky one to get there. Let's have a look. I've got a rare also. German. Cam could be good. Havertz, you're in trouble. 79.
Sorry, what was that?
Kai Havertz has 79.
Run that back again for me. What am I?
Sorry, mate. No, I've got a goalie kicking 87.
Wow. I actually preemptively put the point down there. Turns out I was actually in trouble, just not from the player you thought it was going to be from.
Exactly.
All right, mate. Well, here we go then. It's another one. You're kind of slowly etching your way back into this a little bit. You've only got a 2-point disadvantage now.
All right.
It is your run.
Okay. Yes. Okay. Have a little look and see if there's anything else we like the look of. I think I've got to go with 86 passing.
You think? Yeah, very nice, mate. That's all yours. Not even close.
But older
now it's only a 1-point lead. Now we are getting into the crux of it a little bit. So we've got this pack, and the following pack is going to be a promo, mate. It's going to be the big boy, the big 500K-er.
Oof.
I'm going to say, for this one, I'm going to say rock, paper, pace, 88.
Wow. Okay. It's pretty quick. Is it quick enough? Is it quick enough, though? Rare, English, left wing back, not quick, Chilwell. Usually your wing backs are quick, but not him. And that one, it's going to be yours.
Okay, that's nice. 7-5 then, mate. It's the big one. So you're going to do the 400K, I'm going to do the 500K. The reason Tom's doing a 400K is that he hasn't got the 500K available, and I can't very well make him try to pull off a miracle and have it reappear.
Mm-hmm, exactly. Right, okay, let's do it then.
Probability of you getting a team of the season here, mate, is 92%.
That's pretty impressive that I've managed to not actually get one.
That is actually incredibly impressive. Oh, wait, sorry, for you, it was 78%. For me, it's 92%.
Okay, right. It's not like they're going to appear down the end or something stupid, is it?
Did they always have a Saudi League team of the season, or have they just done it because Ronaldo was out? I think they did it last year, didn't they?
Yeah, they do it. They have done it for the last, like, 3 or 4 years, I think.
Sure.
All right. That is pretty solid, that stat there. That's pretty solid, actually, as well.
I don't like the sound of that. Has to be said.
It's difficult. It's a difficult choice.
It is, mate. Always is in this game. Not this difficult, though. You're taking your time a little bit, buddy.
It's an important point. I'm really split between two stats.
What are they? Let's hear it so we're not sat in silence. One
90 physical, okay, or 92 dribbling.
Ooh, interesting. Okay.
It's really, the question is that most likely, because I opened that pack earlier and I got a lot of blues out of it. I think I got like 5 blues and an icon.
Wow.
Yeah. Okay, so you didn't get that. That's good. But the question is what are you most likely to pack? Because if you're most likely to pack defenders, I probably shouldn't go for physicality. You're less likely to get attackers. So I'm going to say, although Leroy Sané is super cheap and he'll have higher dribbling, I think I'm going to go for the 90 physicality, mate.
Okay. Let's rip this open and see what we managed to get. Yeah, I swear, if I don't see... Okay, we have got a blue. It's German. It's a centre mid, it's Goretzka. Oh, no. It's Julian Brandt. I thought it was Goretzka. I didn't even think there could be a Brandt. How much is Brandt worth? He's worth 50K, you sucker. There's got to be a few in here. Oh, what did you say? You said 90 physical.
Yeah, I'm glad I didn't choose dribbling now.
Hoffman. Oh, my God. I mean, it's going to be yours, isn't it? I don't think I could even beat... I don't think there's any card there I could get that's base. Unless I get, like, a Buffon at the back, actually. 90 physical. But he's not even rare, is he? I don't think he's a rare. No, sadly, mate, that's going to be yours. I don't think it's worth me cutting it, to be totally honest with you.
I just got... I opened up my loan picks. Every single one had Goretzka in it. Wild.
Oh. I mean, honestly, I thought I got Goretzka just there. I can't even lie.
Now, I'm not cheating because I was allowed to use a goalkeeper still.
Yeah, of course you were.
Oh, thank God. Yep, sweet.
Of course you were. Who did you have? Handanovic?
No, I had... he was either Ter Stegen or... I think it was Alisson.
Okay, sure. Oh dear, right, let's see what we can get from this. Let's take a look at Davies as well out of these ones, little lone player picks. I'm not too disappointed with Brandt. I mean, obviously it would have been so much better had it been, what's his face, Goretzka, for obvious reasons, the fact he's worth about 10 times the amount. Oh, there's a Goretzka, so it's all good. All right, mate, so that means to score 7-6 then.
Yes.
With me to play. Let's go. Let's keep the ball rolling. I don't need to do anything silly here. Just don't fumble it, Oakley. That's all we're focused on. Haven't had a win in a very long time in Rock Paper Stat.
7.5 kick rock, pack, yeah?
Yeah, 7.5. I would say Rock Paper Pace, 92.
92. That is going to be quite tricky to defeat, I think.
I would say so.
It is indeed. Banking on it. Yeah, it is indeed a little too tricky for my liking, mate.
Right, one little break point here, and then we're pretty much home.
And dry. Mm-hmm. Let's have a look. All right. That'd be good. Not really.
Stats got a few not... good stats here.
I might have to do, after you saying that, I might have to do the lowest stat.
Okay.
So how does the lowest stat work? You add the stats together?
Nope, you just literally pick the lowest stat, mate, and hope that it's lower than my lowest.
Okay. And is that all the stats, or do I choose
no,
a specific
just one?
One
specific one.
So if I said pace, you'd have to use your pace?
Yes.
Well, I'm not. I'm going to do defending. 25.
Yeah. All yours. All yours. I had 45 was my... I did have some pretty low ones. I mean, I had a few good stats. I had 3, and they were all 80s, but... And 7.5, that's not terrible.
I don't think I had a single stat over 80, so...
Wow. Okay, well, that means to score 8-7 now, then.
Mm-hmm.
Jesus wept and Mary cried. So the thing is, what you don't want to see now is exceptionally mediocre stats. I'm going to have to chance it on pace. And I have to say Rock Paper Pace, 86 here.
Oh. What's the score at the moment?
It's 8-7 in my favour.
Right, I think I'm going to have to cut.
I'm going to go for the
cut. Because I feel like if you go to 9-7,
it's
like this is a better chance of getting you now than potentially on the last pack. So let's give it a whirl and see if we can be 86. It's not rare, which is a bad start because most fast players are rare. We do have a goalie though, but he has 75 diving. That is pathetic. Yeah, that is all yours, mate.
Beautiful. Okay, so listen, this is potentially match point, mate. 9-7.
Mm-hmm.
Could be leaving it all out there.
Let's see what we can do, eh?
Yes, indeed.
Another non-rare. Riveting scenes here.
I can't believe you got 5 Team of the Seasons and an icon in that 500k pack. My pack luck on this account has been dead.
My lord. I'm going to have to go with... This is really risky. Pace of 82.
Yeah, it's all over, mate. 84, I'm afraid to tell you. Got Marquinhos from a 7.5k pack there. But it's enough, anyway, to get the dub. Sadly, Tom, you have fallen. Just like Arsenal. Just like Arsenal. 3-0 at home to Brighton, by the way. Third year running, I think it is. Absolutely disgusting. Couldn't even think of which word to use there. I was going to say dishonourable. It was terrible. Honestly, I was torn between two words. It was disgraceful, disgusting, abhorrent, deplorable. Everything. Not good. Not good enough at all. And but sadly, that's just the way the cookie crumbles. Tom, we're going to get some discards done for you. So let's go ahead and do that right now.
Okay. Mr. Fish, I'll run you through what we've got. We've got Brandt coming in at about the 50k mark. We've got Thierry Henry coming in at about 120k. And then we have Team of the Season Tillisca, a whopping 450k. So a lot on the line here, mate.
Mate, there is. I don't suppose, it's completely off topic, but I don't suppose you're following the chap on Twitter who's running the entire length of Canada, are you?
Africa.
Yes.
I am not following it closely, but I am reading stuff when it pops up in my phone.
Bro, this is completely mad, and I'll lead on to the spiel from this. Have a guess at what his resting heart rate is.
Probably like 40 beats a minute or something stupid
okay,
like that.
The Great British World Record is 28. His mm-hmm. resting heart rate, mate, is 30.
Yeah.
30 beats per minute is absolutely incredible.
That's because his heart is absolutely jacked, mate. He's got the heart
of... Of course it is, bro. Like, his heart just decides, oh, I might have a little beat here. Whereas mine, like, mine sits at, currently, been playing a lot of golf, is sat at 58. It gets down on like a good on a good stretch. I've been down to 53, and I'm very happy with that because previously it's been like 65. 30 is insane. Nevertheless, we've got to lead this into some spiel. 30 beats per minute. Absolutely incredible. Let's just knock the zero off and go with the three. You beat me by paper. I'm gonna, for some reason, paper for me always seems as the right. So I'll start on the right and I'll say left, middle, and we'll go back to the right. So I'll say your right centre back.
You got Brandt, so got cheapest away with it,
one,
mate.
There you go. The cheapest there one. You go. Go ahead, pick one up and chuck him into an SBC.
Okay, Brandt in an SBC, gold upgrade, and he is gone.
Thank you all so much for watching. Once again, be sure to go check out the Absolute Bandits Golf channel. You can actually click right here to go and do that. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done so already. Smash up a like, and I'll catch you guys very soon. Bye-bye.